The group stage of the 2023 AFCON comes to an end today as actions move to Group E and F. Welcome to AFCON today. My name is Elizabeth Baker.
Group C, Cameroon set up a round of 16 clash with Nigeria after they came from behind to score two goals to reach the last 16 of the AFCON at the expense of the Scorpions of Gambia, whom they defeated 3-2. The five-time champions leapfrogged Guinea to finish second in Group C. Guinea dropped to third after they were devoured by the defending champions, the Teranga Lions of Senegal, by 2-0, and will face Guinea-Bissau in one of the round of 16 matches on Sunday. As it stands in Group C. Defending champions, Senegal won Group C, with perfect record of 3 wins out of 3. Cameroon and Guinea are tied on 4 points, but the former took the second place by virtue of goals scored, the latter thus occupy the third place. Gambia are eliminated after losing all of their matches. Angola beat Burkina Faso 2-0 to clinch top spot in Group D. Mabulia Loheaded in Freddy's free kick 9 minutes before the break to put the Palancas Negras ahead. Zine made sure of the points with a close-range finish in stoppage time. Both sides had been certain of progress before kickoff because of other results in the final round of games. Algeria crashed out of the 2023 Africa Cup of Nations as Minos Mauritania claimed a famous first-ever win at the finals to snatch a spot in the last 16. Centre-back Yali Delahaye swept home the winning goal late in the first half to stun the two-time AFCON winners. Mauritania will take on surprise package of the tournament Cape Verde on Monday. As it stand in Group D. Angola take top spot with 7 points, followed by Burkina Faso with 4 points, while Mauritania reach the last 16 with 3 points. Algeria is down and out. The Brave Warriors of Namibia will tread tackles with the Eagles of Mali. The winner of this encounter will be sure of a round of 16 ticket. This will be the first ever meeting between Namibia and Mali at the AFCON. Their last meeting came in an AFCON qualifier in November 2020 in Windhoek, with Mali winning 2-1. Superpowers of Group E will go head-to-head when the Bafana Bafana of South Africa confront the Carthage Eagles of Tunisia. Both teams stand a chance of reaching the last 16. South Africa and Tunisia are well acquainted with each other as this will be their fifth meeting at the AFCON. Bafana Bafana prevailed in both of their knockout encounters, the 1996 final, which they won 2-0, and third place match in 2000, which they won 4-3 on penalties after full and extra time had ended 2-2. The Leopards of DR Congo will attempt to dim the Taifa Stars of Tanzania, as both teams battle for a round of 16 ticket. This will be the first ever meeting between the teams at the AFCON. DR Congo won their most recent meeting 3-0 in a World Cup qualifier in November 2021. The Atlas Lions are already through to the round of 16, but they will be fighting to top the group when they take on Copper Bullets of Zambia, who must win to guarantee qualification. This will be the third encounter between Zambia and Morocco at the AFCON. Both previous meetings came in the group stages. Morocco won 1-0 in 1986 before a 1-1 draw in 1998.
Tomorrow and next are match-free days, but don't worry, we will be here to bring you interesting facts and statistics you won't get elsewhere. On behalf of Joseph Jacob, I wish you a wonderful Wednesday.